At 83, death is a constant. How can we integrate these losses and still feel grounded? Facing fears of mortality, we're living under a different framework, the possibility of impending death. It's so far back in our thinking, and then it's right there.